Standard Term 3 Science Lesson 8 Air in a Used Question Answer. Answer the following question in one or two sentences. Name the different layers of atmosphere.
The atmosphere is divided into four different regions according to altitude. They are troposphere, stratosphere, ionosphere, exosphere.
Give example for air pollutant.
Some of the air pollutants are carbon dioxide and oxides of nitrogen.
Mention the properties of air.
Air occupies space, air has weight, air exerts pressure.
Mention the Davis work on the principle of air pressure.
Air filler, syringe, straw.
What is photosynthesis?
All plants absorb carbon dioxide from the atmosphere and prepare their food through a process known as photosynthesis.
What are fertilizers? What is use?
Plants get their nutrients from natural manures and from artificial manures known as fertilizers. Fertilizers are used for better growth of crops like cereals, pulses, vegetables, oil seeds, and all varieties of plants.
What are nitrogen fertilizers? Give examples.
The fertilizers rich in nitrogen are called nitrogenous fertilizers. Some nitrogen fertilizers are urea, ammonium sulfate, calcium, ammonium nitrate, and ammonium chloride. பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.